It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie. I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Oh, it's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu! Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo. Get ready.
Keep fighting! counting on you!
I'm not going out like this. We gotta switch it up.
Taking over. It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
All set.
Come on.
Nothing personal. Now's our chance.
Let's kick it up and
bring it.
Bang, bang.
Finish it!
You ain't gonna get away! What the hell?
Got you. Yeah. take him down.
Say your prayers. So now. That's a fight left, did you? Lost them all.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again. It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Let's go.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me. There. Not too shabby now, is it?
The Watch is out searching for survivors and gathering supplies. This is our home. Come what may, it's up to us to take care of it.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows.
Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. Better handle any unfinished business now, okay? Hope you're ready now. No coming back, remember? Last chance to change your mind. So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met. But that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but...
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey, no one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay.
Are you hurt?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Do what you gotta.
Just try to be careful.
Likewise. Don't overdo it.
All right! Watch the gun! Give them hell!
Let's go! Got you now. That's the way to do it.
Better.
Turn up the pressure.
Woo! Got it up!
Need a light. Gotta give it my all. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes. Keep pouring it all. Ooh, gotta love it. Hurry up! Gotta love! Get your ass out of here!
Would kill for a shower. So that's where we have to climb?
But if it comes apart while we're up there...
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top end. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
To stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' avalanche make this put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
What the? It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Nothing on you.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Bring it.
Give him hell.
It's not going out.
I can fix this.
Mind over matter. Never quit, never surrender. Fuck on this.
Nice. Move.
Gotta love it. Come on.
Let's do this.
They'll be coming for us now.
Where the hell would be in subtle?
Hope that this time it holds.
think I see a rope hanging off the top end.
Stay sharp. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn. You got this.
I got this. Let's finish this.
And don't come back.
Save some for later.
Don't need it, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going today.
Coming through.
Back up the lift!
Bring it.
I like that. She's pouring it off. Now that is what I call team.
I guess. Let's go.
Fuck on this!
nothing personal.
And there you have it.
Keep it up.